This video will explain what a diffuse map is and how you use it. A diffuse map is simply what most people would call a texture. It's basically, in other words, an image that contains color information. This is the primary type of map you want to use for games these days. The diffuse map is used to display colors on everything in the game world, from walls, characters, doors, grass, and more. High quality games use more maps than just the diffuse map, since the diffuse map only works as a base for the textures in the game. Here are a couple of images of diffuse maps, so that you can get an idea of how it looks. If you want some more advanced information about the diffuse map, I recommend that you watch my other video that is placed right here. Thank you for watching, and if you enjoyed the video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more content like this. Have a good day!